And here they are. Like I said, the Brian Jones trousers. He wore them when he died. They were very expensive. I've got them from a reputable collector. And obviously, they shrunk from the swimming pool. If you are interested, I have also some Jimi Hendrix trousers.